हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, गुड आफ्टरनून। टुडे आई विल टीच यू चैप्टर 12 इन योर साइंस बुक। द टॉपिक इज गोइंग इनटू ए स्पेस। चिल्ड्रेन, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू गिव यू इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट द स्पेस। व्हाट इज ए स्पेस? चिल्ड्रेन, आवर अर्थ इज surrounded with a layer of air, and beyond the layer of air the space is called a space. A space is a vacant place. A space is a vacant place where there is no air and water. Children, in a space there is no gravitational force of our earth. If you throw a ball up in the sky, it comes down after some time. Children, this is due to the gravitational force of the earth. Our earth has a power, and due to this power it pulls anything towards it. That's why anything you throw up it comes down. The apple, the mango of the tree comes down to the earth due to the gravitational force. Children, and if you want to go beyond the earth's, that means go into a space, then you use a special rocket, and through a spacecraft you can go into a space. The topic next: Man on the moon. Man went to the moon for the first time in a spacecraft called Apollo 11. In Apollo 11, first time man went to the moon. This was in 1969. The first man who stepped on the surface of the moon was Neil Armstrong. The first word he said on landing on the moon were, "That is one small step for man, but a giant leap for mankind." Life on the moon. Children, life can exist on any planet only if there is air and water. The moon has no air and water. That's why life can not exist on moon. Air and water is very essential to survive on it. Children, there are so many potholes on the moon surface, that is called crater. That is called crater, and the gravitational force of the moon is 1/6 in the comparison of the earth. That means if your weight is 30 kg, and you will go on the moon, your weight will be 5 kg only, because gravitational force of the moon is only 1/6 in the comparison of the earth. And now you see a space travel. We read that astronauts go into a space in a spacecraft. A spacecraft is a special type of rocket. We use it to go into a space. They wear a special suits. Astronauts, the person who go into a space, they also wear a special type of suit.